This world is always changing. Our lives are always changing. Every moment is different. You cannot step in the same river twice, so appreciate every moment of your life. And on this river of life, we must understand that it will eventually come to an end. But that's okay, because if it lasted forever, it would not be as meaningful to us. If these moments, these nights, these people, these places, if it lasted forever, they would not be as meaningful. If these holidays lasted forever, they would not be as meaningful to us. And if our faith, you know, you gotta appreciate every moment, because you gotta understand that the meaning of life comes from the fact that it does not last forever. Because nothing is permanent, nothing is permanent, nothing is permanent. So I wrote on everything I could, magazines, newspapers, napkins, and wood, to float down the river of poems, through the moment, words flowing to never be said again. Then again, I said more, and I have more to say. More prose to pour, I have scores non-stop, rhyme schemes in my pocket about dreams and space rockets. Always positive with it, a special essence to give to it. I want a life to live in it, so it can breathe on its own without me. The irony never gets past me, so I wrote words to say on later days, aloud or in my head. I had more to be said, and the more they were said, I realized I'll never forget, and I'll never let it end. I'll never forget, and I'll never let it end. These poems I wrote for special moments, the reason that I wrote it, to relieve and release. I spoke it, I owned it, I showed it. But will it live beyond this moment? 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 The impermanence is hard to grasp, like leaves in the wind spinning past. It's only for a season, and I might forget the reason that I even did it. Maybe a year is the moment for which it's written. Maybe for decades I will spit it. My whole life I will give it, a life from me, so my words can live long after me. This poem repeats, this moment repeats, and the reasons I wrote it deep. So deep, it is never uncovered. As my words fiddle and flutter, I must let them free, because when they are released, I can live comfortably as a piece of me leaves to be where it's supposed to be. As my words are released, I can live comfortably as a piece of me leaves to be where it's supposed to be. These poems I wrote for special moments, the reason that I wrote it, to relieve and release. I spoke it, I owned it, I showed it. But will it live beyond this moment? 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 Life, death, reincarnation, uneasy feelings, and tarot cards with faces. I'm on the move, but still waiting. A moment remaining, a movement remaining. Is it you who will save me, or is this proof being wasted? Removing the placing and needing replacement. New words and new sayings, no need to restate it. This time was enough, these times are enough. My time is enough. Life, death, reincarnation, uneasy feelings, and tarot cards with faces. I'm on the move, but still waiting. A moment remaining, a movement remaining. Is it you who will save me, or is this proof being wasted? Removing the placing and needing replacement. New words and new sayings, no need to restate it. This time was enough, these times are enough. My time is enough. This time was enough, these times are enough. My time is enough. These poems I wrote for special moments, the reason that I wrote it, to relieve and release. I spoke it, I owned it, I showed it. But will it live beyond this moment? 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 Thank you guys for listening. here. It's all about appreciating. Thank you. It's all about appreciating these moments, you know, these people, these places, these events, these holidays, where we get to gather and appreciate all of the things that are in our lives and that we're thankful. So I want to say Happy Thanksgiving to everyone here.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Thank you. Once again, my name is John I. It's J-O-N space E-Y-E. You can find me on like Instagram and YouTube and SoundCloud. I also do artwork, and I have a bunch of prints in my pocket if you guys want to look at them. Prints in my pocket of my art. Thank you.
Stop. Just press stop.